This is what happens during the pandemic when you can't play with a string quartet. Don't forget to follow now for more fun and tips.